Hi everybody, this is Janice. I'm an application developer from Keysight Technologies. In this video, we will talk about how to use the project template. This new feature is implemented in the MQA 2022 release. The project template is designed to generate a significant number of projects at one time using a predefined template. This feature will save lots of your effort on MQA project setups. Here are the step-by-step operations we will cover today. First, we need to create a template. Then, we generate MQA projects based on this template, but with new model libraries. Now, let's go to the demo. Step 1. Open Live Explorer and load our example demo.inf file. Two libraries have already been set up and different types of project created, such as Model QA, Comparison, and Corner QA. We will now generate a project template for this example. Click on this icon, then assign the name and path to save the template. We go to the MQA menu Project and select Create Project from Template to create a new project. Load the project template we just saved. In the left of the pop-up window, there are all the projects predefined in the template. On the top of the window, we need to load new model libraries to be qualified. Then click on the checkbox to select the projects to run from the tree list. After selecting the project, the panel here shows the rules defined in the project. We go to the model mapping panel. Double-click to open the model mapping window and confirm the mapping relationship between the new model library and the template model. We should better review the projects we selected and then click Run Projects in Live Explorer. Select a working folder and we will go to the Live Explorer window. As we can see here, all the projects are generated with the new model library. At last, we could run the projects, or if you want to modify the project setup further, you are free to edit the new projects. And that concludes this video. To download the demo files, please click the link in the description area below. Subscribe to our channel, Keysight Design Software, for more videos and to get the latest updates. Thanks for watching.